is.
Each man's quest to find out who he truly is, but the answer to that lies in the present, not in the past. As it is for all of us, the past is a construct of the mind. It blinds us and fools us into believing it. But the heart wants to live in the present. Look there and find your answer. Each man's quest to find out who he truly is, but the answer to that lies in the present.